In this video, you will learn to show or hide system notification icons, which appears on the bottom right corner of your Windows 10 screen. You can choose which icons stay and which one can go. To do this, click the Start button and then click Settings. Alternatively, you can hold Windows key, then press I to open Settings window. Under Settings window, click System. From the left side pane, click Notifications and Actions. Then click Turn on or off system icons. Here you will see a list of available icons that Windows is showing you in the notification area. You can hide any icon by just turning off the switch. So, configure all the icons as per your choice. One more thing worth mentioning here is, you can also hide the icons beneath the arrow that you are seeing in the notification area. You can see that some inactive icons are already hidden there. If you don't want to turn off an icon, but want to hide it from the system tray, then you can move any system icon here by just dragging and dropping it. You can also configure the same settings from Notifications and Actions Center. Click select which icons appear on the taskbar. Then you will see a list of other icons that appear on the system notification as you run them. For instance, settings for OneDrive icon is set to turn off, and Windows is now hiding this icon under the arrow on your system tray. If you want to hide more icons, then just turn them off, or drag and drop them to the arrow. You can also watch our video about managing startup programs, which will explain how to enable or disable programs from running at Windows Startup. Hope you may have found this lesson interesting. Tell us your opinion by leaving a comment in the box below.